rural development. So what are we looking at here? We look at the history of rural development in India, history of rural development in India, then we will look at failure of rural development programs, rural development schemes, then we will look at 73rd amendment, 73rd amendment, then evaluation of Panchayat Raj institutions, evaluation of Panchayat Raj, then we will look at Panchayat Raj and rural development, Panchayat Raj and rural development, then we will see rights based approach, rights based approach to development, then reasons for failure of PRIs, Panchayat Raj institutions, reasons for failure of Panchayat Raj institutions, then what should be done, measures, what should be done. Yes, yeah, e-governance, all of them are part of issue areas. So this is what we'll be discussing about as part of